coming to you today, and we're with rapper and designer Nello Gambino. We have questions for you today. So what drives you to do what you do?
I mean, you know, just coming from like a rough neighborhood and, you know, wanting to change my life, you know. So that like drives me to like go so hard and do what I do.
What's your favorite thing about what you do?
My favorite thing is, you know, just like being creative and putting my mind, you know, towards something positive.
As a child, is this what you wanted to do? Is this what you decided?
Well, as a child, I didn't really know, you know, like I wanted to design clothes, but I always knew I wanted to rap, and you know that like drive me to you know, go up in that direction.
So, what advice would you have for children like us nowadays who want to be successful in their dreams and their lives?
So I would tell y'all, never let no one tell you what you can do. Like, always go hard for, you know, what you want to do. And stay consistent. Don't never stop doing it. You know, always brainstorm, you know, and, you know, do it from the heart.
Growing up,
I like the Joel Santana, I like the Cameron, designers. I also like the, you know, Louis Vuitton, Gucci, you know,
cool.
Nike.
So, is there anything you would want to say to the viewers, like your social media?
Well, I want to say that, you know, it was nice meeting you guys. Hope to see y'all around again, and y'all should keep on doing what y'all are doing, and, you know, be your best.
Thank you for your time. It's Amelia and Adina dabbing out. Thank you.
Wow, thank you. Did you get everything?
I got.